You have been hearing about COVID-19 pandemic for last 9 months and also related nearly 3% deaths, which crossed 1 lakh mark long time back. Many patients died due to disseminated intravascular coagulation caused by severe COVID-19. Hence, for every affected patient, doctor advised laboratory tests related to hemostasis and coagulation like platelet count, prothrombin time, APTT and D-dimer. To make your concepts clear on this test, I have placed here MCQs and following complete version of video is available on Praful Godkar educational channel. Kindly refer to chapter 41 of our MLT book or chapter 29 of our medical biochemistry book to get more information on hemostasis and coagulation studies, and also look for free question sets. Next time, I will get you more MCQs for online examination practice. Till then, keep solving MCQs, stay safe and feel confident. I wish you all the best.